So here's my Saturday project. So what I did was I used the Arduino board that I got just this last week, and I hooked up 5 LEDs right here, and I hooked up a photo cell here that senses how much light there is, and I set it up so that depending on how much light it sees, it displays or it changes how many LEDs are on. So I set up a light meter.